support challenge from MTV. MTV told us to go out of the street, but obviously it's raining, so I'm at Power Books right now. We're supposed to choose a movie, so I chose Toy Story 3, and get insights and thoughts about the movie from people. And oh, and here's the twist. We're supposed to dress up as one of the characters, so I decided to dress up as Barney. Okay, so have you seen Toy Story 3? Can you guess what I'm like?
He's Mrs. Potato Head.
Yeah, I'm Mrs. Potato Head. Do you agree? She agrees, I'm Mrs. Potato Head. Okay, so my question is, who's your favorite character?
Woody.
Woody, why?
Because Woody saves them.
Anyone else? What's your favorite part?
When they will fall down in the fire.
Did you see the part where Mr. Potato Head was all lonely? He was like all alone?
Yes.
Did you like that?
Yes.
I'm Barbie.
Don. No, Barbie. Okay, so have you seen Toy Story 2?
Yes, I have.
Did you like it?
It was nice.
So was there any part you didn't like?
Not really, actually. It was very good. It was good for adults, it was good for kids, but it was good for us, I guess. It was complete.
Alright, so any favorite characters?
Obviously it would be Buzz.
Why is
especially
that?
The
dancing.
Yes, and the Espanol acting. Yeah. That was nice.
Okay, let's pretend we don't know each other. What's your name?
Alexis.
So have you seen Toy Story 3?
Yes.
Yes? Did you like it?
Yes.
What's your favorite part? Okay, so I'm here with little boy McCoy. McCoy, have you seen Toy Story 3? Yes. Can you guess who am I? Got it right. Alright, so do you have any favorite character? Woody, why is that? Why is your favorite character? Hi. Hi. What's your name? Manuel. Have you seen Toy Story 3? Yes. How did you find it? Did you like it? What's your favorite character? Barbie. That's Barbie. Why is that? Why do you like Barbie? Okay, have you seen Toy Story 3?
Yep, 2 weeks ago.
2 weeks ago. Which is your favorite part?
My favorite part is actually the last part when they're about to go to the furnace.
Yeah.
And the movie almost ended in a tragedy, but they were saved by the three aliens.
Yeah, the
trilogy. Yeah.
So, do you have any favorite character?
Well, definitely it's Woody.
Have you seen Toy Story 3?
Nope. I saw the first two ones, 1 and 2. Toy Story 1 and 2, I've seen it.
Oh, fine.
And I can see you're dressed as Barbie from Toy Story 3. Right? Yeah, I'm not a very big fan of like the whole franchise of Toy Story because I don't find them cute. I do find you cute, but yeah, I kind of like Buzz Lightyear. Yeah.
And why do you like him?
I like Buzz Lightyear because he's Buzz Lightyear and he's cool. He can fly. He's a very good friend to have. I also kind of like the Mr. Potato Head guy.
So there you have it, MTV Score Challenge. Some people liked it, some people didn't. Like, one person I think didn't. Well, for me, I loved it. I watched it twice, actually, and what can I say? It was great, it was funny, and because like, I super love Disney movies. So vote for me, VJ Barbie. Dawn. All you have to do is log on to www.vjhaunt.mtvasia.com. All you have to do is click like and vote. And that's it.